that's the shape we've got now. So now what I've got to do is put a cove in there. Now it's obviously going to be asymmetrical because that is an equidistant. And I did that on purpose because I just, it looks boring. And I want to show you that if it's not exact, it really doesn't matter. You can still make something that's going to look pretty darn special. And, you know, I've slipped. You've seen me slip and make mistakes. But it doesn't matter. It's still looking okay.